1. Ask. Ask them, what's up? How are you doing? How are you feeling? 2. Listen. Don't respond, just listen. Don't minimize the person's experience. Don't compare. Validate their feelings. Let them talk. Know that your presence makes a difference. 3. Act. Invite them to go for a walk. Invite them to dinner, to hang out, to join you in something. Encourage them to seek help, to spend time with friends, to take good care of themselves. Because a small act of kindness can make a big difference.